Hi, and welcome to the ECM2 video tutorials for mobile map for the iPad. Receiving an incident. No matter where you are in the application, you will get a pop-up that alerts you that a new incident has arrived. Notice the flashing light in the upper right. Click Go to Details, and your call information will be displayed. Thanks so much for watching. You can find more of these how-to videos on ECM2 products right here on this channel.